summers and winters, scattered like splinters in 4 to 5 years slipped away. One day he went to the town at half past the hour and met the girl that he loved the most. They laid out a blanket, champagne they drank it, to each other they offered a toast. The very day they leave Perry, then they both shall marry, live life together, not alone. Packed up their flannel, went across the channel, and started a family of their own. So he went to England, played the piano, and married that actress named Kim. They had a fine life, she was a good wife, and bore him a young son named Jim. All of the answers and all the questions life was at him one day. As he liked the climb, clean country living, 20 more years slipped away. Took his baby, bomb scared this lady, and left him with only one eye. His body was battered, his whole world was shattered, and all he could do was just cry. While the tears were falling, he was recalling answers he never found. Hopped on a freighter, skidded across the ocean, left England without a sound. Now he lives in the islands, fishes the islands, and drinks his green label each day. Writing his memoir, losing his hearing, but he don't care what most people say. 'Cause through 86 years of perpetual motion, he likes you, he'll smile and say, Jimmy, some of it's magic, some of it's tragic, but I had a good